I am now just north of Valemount, BC, located 300 kilometers north of Kamloops, BC. Its population is around 1,000 people, and as with most small villages, was built when the railway came through there in 1927. Valemount is very popular for hiking, skiing, snowboarding, cross-country skiing, and mountain biking. The CN Tete Juane interchange, and I sure hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, is a massive interchange. Even with the drone, you cannot see the scale. It's more than 9 miles long and allows trains to go any direction from any direction. Part of the reason for this scale is the fact that the upper and lower areas of the Alberta and Robson subs are more than 200 feet in elevation difference in the area shown. Most eastbound trains will take the Alberta grade, and most westbound trains will take the Robson grade. The train we just saw was heading eastbound towards Jasper, and it will be taking the Alberta sub, which is the higher elevation. We now have a westbound train, which will head south towards Kamloops first. This train would have come off the Robson sub, which is the lower elevation, from Jasper. If you watch my videos on a regular basis, why don't you subscribe to my channel? And remember to leave a like, as that helps the YouTube algorithm recommend it to other viewers.